to have your vote counted twice before the voting period ends tonight. The top vote getters will face off against Team USA.
And we're going to have a beautiful feature on Aaliyah Boston coming this basketball season, so I can't wait. You're hearing it first here, Insider Scoop.
Very nicely done, Holly. Good put back there from Gray. Cuts it to three. An exclusively reserve lineup from Seattle. Noel Quinn has been doing this far less than Dan Hughes did.
Zero turnovers in that quarter after being so loose with the basketball in the first half.
Gray stops on a dime and finishes. And now Katie Lou Samuelson in, comes and grabs Epiphany Prince. Starting five back on the floor for Seattle as the jumper drops in. How about Stewart guarding Gray here? Cam Bage had the mismatch on Lloyd and took advantage. Wilson wants it, has it, faces up, draws three. Cam Bage giving it up. Now Gray, the no look inside to Hamby for the finish. Gives it up, seven to shoot. Gray seeking an angle. Gray connects. Lloyd tried to force it back to Russell and turned it over. Here comes Las Vegas, down two, Gray into the lane, lays it in, plus the foul, Chelsea Gray. Here is Gray, there comes the high screen from Wilson. Gray one-on-one with Stewart, connects on the jumper with 10.6 to go.
Able to drain it. What a tough shot.
We heard Bill Laimbeer say to Chelsea Gray, does that work for you? Drawing up the final play, Gray said, yep, sure did.